It's really it. You know what? It's happening this weekend, this Sunday. What? If you're creative, you hop in the car on Sunday, you head over to the Silverton Casino. Inside, over 90 artists, crafters, and gift vendors, all hosted by LV Craft Shows, are going to be there, and so too should you.
Oh, it's so exciting. Here with a sneak peek of all the inspiration we can expect, owner Susie Engel, along with Dr. Rosemary Stolzer, veterinarian from Grand Montecito Animal Hospital, also the foster of this beautiful dog, Bo, who we're going to talk about in just a few moments. Welcome, ladies. How are you?
Good to be back. Thank you.
It's great to have you.
Great to be back. It's a great weekend for creativity. Tell me about the show on Sunday.
Well, we have another wonderful show happening at Vail Pavilion at the Silverton this Sunday with about 90 some crafters and vendors and small businesses. We're really big on supporting them. We'll have raffles going on all day long, but we have a very special raffle going on too, which I'm sure we'll talk about, for two premium Golden Knights tickets for the March 16 game against Minnesota.
I hate the Wild. I want to see them lose so bad.
That drawing will be at 3 o'clock on Sunday. So really, really great stuff happening. We hope everybody will come out.
LV Craft Shows, you guys have been stepping up the game for years now. How long have you been
This is actually our 20th year now.
Congratulations.
And so, thank you. Yeah, with a third year as me in ownership. So we're really doing great. We have been growing big time. We're moving actually into bigger venues too. So it will be amazing.
And
excellent.
I can tell because when I joined the blend, we used to say you had over 70 vendors. Now we're saying you have over 90. So obviously this is growing.
Exponential growth.
You brought some of the items that will be at the show on Sunday. Let's crafty.
We have these beautiful tiers. It's something new. You pick like your dish that you like and some hardware, and then you put it together as a little tier thing. It can be several levels. We have artists, as you can see, beautiful brittles. That's a hooded towel there.
Oh,
we have an author there that does vague books about Las Vegas. And we have a Scentsy there, lip sense, dot dot smile. This lady here, this necklace is a tribal necklace.
Wow.
She has a beautiful display that I hope you guys come see. And there is so much more. I mean, we have a food truck there, the Flavor of Life, a honey cone, Hawaiian honey cones. It's just amazing. We're going to be inside Vail and outside, and lots of stuff going on.
Speaking of a lot of stuff going
Bo
on.
Bo is a blast. tell us Bo's story. We're seeing Bo here. Fun dog, absolutely sweet to everybody on the set today.
Oh, so sweet.
And missing a leg, Bo. What happened to Bo?
So Bo had a severe injury on her back right leg. We spent about 5 days trying to save the leg, but she just had such a severe infection. It started to go septic. She started to get extremely ill, started to have a fever. So we had to, you know, amputate, unfortunately. Yeah. But as you see, extremely mobile.
Yes, extremely. Hard,
still very much a puppy. So she wants to be everywhere and investigating everything. So very, 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 very stoic dog. She's doing fantastic.
Sweetheart.
But she was... It's hard to imagine with her looking like this, but she was very ill for a little bit.
As you can see, so her back right leg is gone, but she's getting around quite well. You must have really bonded with Bo because not only did you care for her, you're her foster.
I did. She is just so sweet, and it's so hard to leave them in a cage when they're when they're so tough and they're so sweet. She didn't complain at all. You know, the entire time she was sick, she was still wagging her tail, being a sweetheart. And then right after the surgery, she recovered from anesthesia and was running.
That's awesome.
Wow. Walking, running, doing fantastic. So she is just wanting to be all over the place right now, as you can see.
How can people support Bo?
You know, we are actually auctioning off two Golden Knights tickets to try to help support her care.
Bo is part horse.
Yes, Bo is part horse, bucking a little bit, but you know, as you can see, just a sweet
Look
angel
at
baby.
That beautiful
so
face.
We are actually selling tickets. I work at Grand Montecito Animal Hospital in the Northwest, so you know, you can go there. You can just donate if you'd like, but you can also, you know, buy raffle tickets that we're selling.
And eventually, you know, finding a good home for the dog. What would be the best home, do you think?
Someone that's ready to not only work with the fact that she's going to be a puppy, a 100-pound puppy for the next couple of years. You know, we do physical therapy with her. We have to worry about this other back left leg now because she's going to be offloading. So now she's going to have additional torque and strain to that, you know, that outer part. There you go, baby. You get comfortable. That's what we want.
So. This is great. So people who come down to the show on Sunday can buy a raffle and contribute there. And as always, you support Surf's Rescue Rangers.
Absolutely.
As well.
We're actually adding another raffle after this raffle is done from Canyon Ranch Spa.
Oh,
they
wow.
donated
great.
A spa day for two, $480
Ooh.
Packet.
Ooh.
And
Hello.
That raffle will start after we're done with this one on Sunday, and then we'll be raffled away April 1st at our next show. So yes, lots
I just
of
have
great
to
stuff.
Say, for a three-legged dog, she's probably the most active dog we have had on this set. Oh my God.
We mountain climb.
So sweet.
She does great. People are always scared to get a three-legged dog. Most of them can do everything
no
that a four-legged yep. dog can do.
It's the truth. This Sunday, special offer going on as well.
Yeah.
Swag bags.
We have swag bags this weekend. Yes, as well as the raffle.
Yes, we have the first 75 households will receive a free swag bag, which is filled with lots of goodies and items from our vendors. So it's wonderful. March, it's the spring forward time. Don't be late.
That's right.
Gotcha,
don't
that's
be
right.
late, you know, so that you get your swag bags because they're going to be gone in minutes. Yes.
So much fun. Thank you.
Thank
great
you
having
so
you.
Much.
Dogs, hockey, and crafts. It's a great
combination. I like it.
Attend the LV craft shows this Sunday from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. The event is at the Vail Pavilion inside the Silverton Casino. Go to the website listed or call the number on the screen for more information. There's free admission. There's free swag bags, drawings, and more. LV Craft Shows is a proud sponsor of the Morning Blend.